Yo, what's good YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Pav back at you again with another reaction video for you guys. Man, yo, so today we've got someone new. Never heard of this guy before. It's a guy called Easy Mill performing Panalo live on the Wish USA bus. But before we get into this one, guys, like the video, subscribe to the channel, support your boy, trying to get to 5k subscribers, you know what I'm saying? Comment down below. Let me know if there's any other songs from this guy or any other content from this guy you guys want me to check out. But yeah, without further ado, let's get into it. Like I say, Easy Mill, never heard of this guy before. This one's suggested to me on Instagram to check this one out. Apparently this was fire, so let's get it.
Mga kababayan, Wish. Turn up. 107.5.
Yo, where's this guy from? Where's this guy from? This has got almost 25 million views, and it came out on the 28th of January. So like what, like a week ago? Where's he from? Is he Filipino or something? Is he from like the Philippines? Is he gonna be rapping in English, or is this gonna be all in his own language? All right, let's go. Hey. Okay, alright. Okay, we fucked that up. Alright, okay, so he's rapping in English. Alright, let's go. When you lying and stay on my business, will watch you dying. I'm taking my people to heist with crime, but regular living, and that's what I'm trying to prove. Instead of just lying in booths, first true Filipino rapper on the news. Enjoy it if you cool. Hate it. Alright, okay, alright. He's telling us he's a Filipino rapper. Okay, okay. Instead of just lying in booths, first true Filipino rapper on the news. Enjoy it if you cool. Hate this cause news while I put my city on a map. 22-00. Long up city, no cap. Never forgetting the street where my cousin was sit, where we always just listen to rap. Kendrick, I'm an ASAP. With some metal and mammy, we turn up with that. Been mundane to the. Oh, wait, hold up. Kendrick, hold up. Double O, long up city, no cap. Never forgetting the street where my cousin was sit, where we always just listen to rap. Kendrick, I'm an ASAP. With some metal and mammy, we turn up with that. Ooh, Kendrick, M and ASAP. Oh, that's who we used to sit down. Me and my cousin, we used to sit down. We used to listen. Oh, bro. Yeah, all right. Kendrick, M, ASAP. Ooh, dope. Okay. We sit where we always just listen to rap. Kendrick, M and ASAP. With some metal and mammy, we turn up with that. Been mundane till the sun came. Now we want fame like a kid in a trap. Oh, hey, I've been in Spain. But the letter S is silent. I'm claiming my reign like. Wait, hold up, bro. Oh, he trying to bring out some bars too. What he said something about Spain, but the S is silent. So, pain. All right, okay. We turn up with that. Been mundane till the sun came. Now we want fame like a kid in a trap. Oh, hey, I've been in Spain, but the letter S is silent. Up in Spain, but the letter S is silent with the pain. Okay. I'm claiming my reign like a king, so I can water crops for surviving. Go away if you trip. Had a homie who's crippled. Ain't got no love for the people who took over songs claiming they listen. All right, I've heard this plenty of times before, but he's basically talking about how like people just like claim they listen to the song, but they ain't even really listening. Do you know what I'm saying? They just talk over it. Eminem said something similar in one of the Kamikaze tracks. Or was it Chloroseptic? I can't remember now which one it was. I think it was one of the Kamikaze album tracks where he talked about how people just sit there talking over songs, doing their little reaction videos, but ain't really paying attention to what the fuck's being said. Okay. Ain't got no love for the people who talk over songs when they claim and listen. These bars never done. Three stars in the sun. Hey, blue, red, red, down on the flag. No, we never fear none. Most of us didn't grow up with a trust fund. One that I'm willing to kill for a loved one. I'm on the move from another. Someone remind my people to shout. For any Filipino viewers, can you guys let me know what he's actually saying in the hook?
Can you translate it for me? Let me know what he's actually saying on the hook, so it kind of makes, so it can make more sense to me. It's dope hook, but obviously I don't understand what he's saying. You know what I'm saying? But if any, for any Filipino viewers or anyone who understands that dialect, let me know what he's saying. Oh wait, I heard Wu-Tang in there somewhere, boy. Hold up, hold up. We are not understanding what he's saying, but I heard Wu-Tang in there though. Hold up. Ooh, I don't understand a fucking thing he's saying, boy. But what he's saying and the way he's saying it to you, boy, well, you could tell he's got that fire inside him, boy. He's got that fire inside him and he's delivering that shit with a passion. Hold up. Lahat kayo, all of you, ever since bata ako, I've been kind of discriminated in my own home country. Some say like, puti muti muti soy, ay tisoy. What? What the puti muti? What? What they been calling him, bro? What they been calling him? Why are they criticizing him? Why are they criticizing him? What, because he wants to rap and because he comes from the Philippines? Is that what it is? Is that what it is? Is like rap not a thing over there? Is it like kind of frowned upon or something? Like, is it considered like a lower form of music or some shit like that? Well, they're criticizing him. They're calling him Muti Puti or whatever the fuck they're calling him. Okay.
In my own home country, some say like, Puti Muti Muti Soy, I Tisoy, I'm Pinoy. And it's weird that nobody will ever look at me the same way again.
Okay. Oh shit, he caught me off guard with that one, bro. What the fuck? Yo, where the fuck did that come from? It like he was firing off a Glock there, bro, and then all of a sudden he went into a fucking Mac 10, bro. What the fuck? I feel more comfortable not knowing what he said there. You know what I'm saying? Because I feel like whatever he did say, if I understood what he was saying, might have left me shook. I don't know. Maybe. No,
despite any turmoil, I'll be proud of my soil.
Wish 107.5.
Oh wait, hold up, bro. That shit caught me off guard. Yo, that shit caught me off guard, bro. Yo, who is this guy? Who is this guy? Yo, for anyone who follows him, let me know where I could go to next. That was quite intriguing. He started off like firing off and then he turned into some Mac 10 there towards the end, you know what I'm saying? I didn't understand a fucking thing he was saying during that hook and then that second verse, the second verse. But yo, anyone who can translate, let me know what the hook was about, you know what I'm saying? But yo, that was fire, bro. That was fire. I wasn't expecting that, you know what I'm saying? But yo, let me know where I can go to next with Easy Mill. Never heard of the guy before. That's the first time I've ever heard of him, first time I've ever listened to him. But yo, that was dope, you know what I'm saying? But yo, that was your boy Pav with that one. If you like the video, comment down below, let me know where you guys want to see me go next, let me know what you guys thought of the reaction, subscribe to the channel, support your boy, until I see you on the next one, guys. Laters.